This is my family. My mother is a community worker. She takes care of families in our community. Gogo is looking after my baby brother while Mama is doing her home visit. Until Thabo was 6 months old, I didn't like having a baby brother. He was boring. All he did was breastfeed, sleep, and make lots of noise. But when he was 6 months old, Mama said it was time for Thabo to eat with us. I still remember his first meal, sitting upright on Mama's lap. She gave me mashed butternut mixed with some breast milk to make it smooth. He spit his food all over Gogo, and that made me laugh a lot. Baby brothers make a big mess. When he got better at eating, Thabo started eating the same foods we eat. Mama says that at 6 months, babies need to begin eating a variety of solid foods, like eggs, porridge, and all different colors of fruits and vegetables. She says most of the children in South Africa do not eat different kinds of healthy foods each day, so they struggle to grow and learn. We let Thabo try mashed sweet potatoes, pop, soft-cooked apple, and even a bit of avocado, which he loved. Mama said that we also need to give Thabo some protein every day, so that he will be smart like me. I asked her what protein was, and she said protein means food like eggs, meat, and chicken. Mama says that eggs are an affordable way to give us good protein, so we eat them almost every day. Thabo likes his eggs boiled, like me, and he always wants more. Sometimes, if there is not enough, Mama says she's not hungry and gives Thabo her egg. Gogo says she did the same when I was little. Mama loves me and Thabo more than anything in the whole world. When I grow up, I want to be just like her. Thank you for listening to my report.